Hi students, welcome to my YouTube channel. Yesterday I have completed 66 bits in the structure of atom part 1 multiple choice questions for class 10th chemistry. Today I have to continue the same chapter part 2 multiple choice questions. I wish you all the best and request you to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Once again, hi students, welcome you. So first bit today is on the screen. If n is equal to 1, then the angular momentum quantum number L is equal to, tell me. So n is equal to 1, L is equal to 0. D is the option. Next question on the screen, the subcell is denoted as 2P. Subcell is denoted as 2P. For P, L has the value. L is equal to, tell me, if L is equal to 0, it is the S subcell. L is equal to 1, it is the P subcell. L is equal to 2, it is the D subcell. L is equal to 3, it is the F subcell. So now for 2P, for P subcell, L is equal to 1. So the magnetic quantum number values are, tell me, ML values, ekkadi ekkadi varaku untai, ML values, minus L to plus L, ML values, minus L2 plus L, minus L2 plus L, including 0. So as for 2p orbital, that is 2p subcell, L is equal to 1. So ML values have, magnetic quantum number values have, A is equal to minus 1, 0, plus 1. Next question on the screen. Maximum number of electrons that an M cell contains is R. In this options, it is 18. It is 18 is the option. Next question, N for N, the minimum value is, you know that number of cells starts from 1. N is equal to 1 is the first cell. It is the minimum value for N and the maximum value is N. So in these options, there is no correct option. All options are wrong. So minimum value is 1 and maximum value is N. Next, for L, the minimum value is, you know that L has the values from 0 to N minus 1. So 0 is the minimum value and N minus 1 is the maximum value. So here the option C is the correct answer. Next, for ML, the minimum value is dash and maximum value is dash. You know that for a given value of L, L yokka viluvaku, ML has the values from minus L to plus L, minus L to plus L, in total 2L plus 1 values. So minimum value is minus L and maximum value is plus L. Next question on the screen. Value of MS for an electron spinning in a clockwise direction is dash. And anti-clockwise direction is dash. You know that the spin, well, there are two values for spin. One is plus half, another one is minus half. If it is in clockwise direction, it is given plus half. And anti-clockwise direction given minus half. So option D is the correct answer. Order of colors in the rainbow. Tell me, in the rainbow, what is the order of 7 colors? Vibji R, option B is the correct answer. We are correct. Next question. distance between one wave peak to the next wave peak is? Tell me. Yeah, it is the wavelength. Many students answered well. It is correct. Next, the number of wave peaks that pass by a given point per unit time is? Yeah, it is the frequency. It is the frequency. Next question asks, if n is equal to 1, then angular momentum quantum number is equal to n is equal to 1 aithe l value em avutundamma, it has 0, because for a given value of n, l has the n value starting from 0 to n minus 1. So if n is equal to 1, then l is equal to 0. If a subshell is denoted as 2p, then its magnetic quantum number values are minus 1, 0, plus 1. It is the repeated page repeat. Sorry, maximum number of electron that M cell contains is 18. For N, the minimum value is 1. And maximum value is N. There is no option. For L, the minimum value is 0 and the maximum value is 0, N minus 1, option C. For ML, the minimum value is minus L and maximum value is plus L. The value of MS for an electron in clockwise and anticlockwise are respectively plus half and minus half. The order of colors, option B, distance between one wave peak to next wave peak is wavelength. The number of wave peaks per unit time frequency. Next question on the screen. Entire range of electromagnetic wave frequencies or entire range of electromagnetic wavelengths is nothing but an electromagnetic spectrum. Electromagnetic spectrum. Dash waves of electromagnetic spectrum are shorter wavelength. Tell me which have the shorter wavelength. Gamma rays. Planck's constant is, you know that E is equal to h nu. So h is the Planck's constant, nu is the frequency of radiation. Option is A. Planck's equation, E is equal to h nu is the Planck's equation. Next, yellow color of the street lights is due to, tell me yellow color of street lights due to sodium vapor, and they are known as sodium vapor lamps. Electron jumps from lower energy orbit to higher energy orbit, lower energy state to higher energy state. So when electron jumps from lower energy orbit to higher energy state, it has to absorb energy. Then the spectrum formed is known as absorption spectrum. Next question on the screen. Bohr's model successfully explains the spectrum of dash atom. So Bohr's model, which successfully explains the spectrum of hydrogen atom or species containing one electron like hydrogen. Failures of Bohr-Sommerfeld model. Tell me, both atomic spectra and atoms are more electrons. That is, both options A and B is correct. Option C is the correct answer. Next question on the screen. The region or space around the nucleus where probability of finding the electron is maximum is called. Tell me the region or space around the nucleus where the probability of finding the electron is maximum is called an orbital. Next question. Concept of orbital was evolved by Erwin Schrödinger in his quantum mechanical model of an atom. Next, principal quantum number which denotes the main cell L is. So L is the second cell. You know that cells are K L M N, K L M N and so on. So L is the second cell. L is the second cell. So N is equal to 2. Principal quantum number for L cell is 2. L value for subcell D is, you know that L has the values 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. If L is equal to 0, it is the subcell S. 1, it is the subcell P. It is D, if L is equal to 2, D subcell. If L is equal to 3, it is the F subcell. Now the question is subcell D. So subcell D, the option is tell me C is the option. Next question, if N is equal to 2, the subcells present in it are, so if N is equal to 2, there are two subcells S and P. They are, as it is the second cell, we have to designate the S and P subcells in second cell as 2S and 2P. Option B is the correct answer. Next question, magnetic quantum number extends from, you know that ML values have from minus L to plus L including 0. So option A is the correct answer. Number of orbitals in F subcell. For F subcell, L is equal to, enter, tell me, L is equal to 3. L is equal to 3. Next, number of orbitals formula, I mean, number of orbitals is equal to 2L plus 1, 2L. Plus 1, 2L plus 1 anamata. So L is equal to, for F subcell 3, 2 into 3, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Option C is the correct answer. Next, maximum number of electrons that can be accommodated in the D subcell. For D subcell, what is the answer? What is the L value for D subcell? L is equal to 2. L is equal to 2. L value D subcell ko L is equal to 2. So the maximum number of electrons that can be accommodated in a given subcell is equal to formula A. Tell me 2 into 2L plus 1. 2 into 2L plus 1. So now substitute the L value 2 in the L. 2 into 2, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 into 2, it becomes 10 is the answer. Then parallel spin of electrons. If the spin is parallel spin, it is in, has the represented by plus of. If it is anti-parallel spin, then the electron is represented by minus of. The distribution of electrons into cells, subcells and orbitals. Cells, subcells, orbitals like electron distribution. Tell me, yeah, it is electronic configuration. Electronic configuration. Next question on the screen. No two electrons of the same atom. No two electrons of the same atom can have all the four quantum numbers same. This is stated by which principle? So which principle states that no two electrons of the same atom can have all the four quantum numbers same? Tell me, yeah, it is Pauli's principle. The maximum number of electrons in any shell is given by, tell me, yeah, 2n square is the formula. Maximum number of electrons in any shell, 2n square. electron enter into dash energy level according to Abbau principle. So Abbau principle state that electrons occupy the orbital of least energy, lowest energy. Electrons enter into the orbitals in increasing order of their energies. So first the electron occupy the lowest energy subshell. Electronic configuration of aluminium. Its atomic number Z is equal to 13. So aluminium has 13 electrons. So 13 electron corresponding to in which of the options? In first option A, 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s3. So S cannot hold 3 electrons. S orbital has maximum 2 electrons only. Here also there is only 12 electrons. So option C is the correct electronic configuration of aluminium. Relation between wavelength and frequency. Wavelength and frequency, tell me ma. C is equal to nu lambda. They are related inversely proportional to each other. Then their product is always a constant, which is the speed, that is velocity. Dash is intrinsic property of an electron. Spin is the intrinsic property of the electron. Orbitals of equal energy. Orbitals of equal energy, nevantamma, degenerate orbitals antam. In degenerate orbitals, electrons are occupied with one electron each before pairing of electrons starts. Which principle states that? Tell me. Yeah, Hund's rule. Hund's rule explains the states the occupancy of electrons in degenerate orbitals. Degenerate orbitals means orbitals having the same energy. So in degenerate orbitals, unless each orbital is singly occupied, pairing does not take place. Next, light is considered as dash wave. Tell me, electromagnetic wave. Light is considered as an electromagnetic wave according to wave theory. Electron is dash orbit, does not radiate energy. A orbit lone electron energy ni radiate kaadu cheppame. Yeah, it is stationary orbit. If the electron is in stationary orbit, it neither radiates energy nor emits or absorbs energy. So A dash is a natural spectrum appearing in the sky just after the rain shower. So varshakalamlo varsham taruvata akashamlo natural spectrum erpadta undi. It is known as the rainbow is the example of natural spectrum. During formation of the rainbow, the water droplets act as, tell me, so prisms. They act as the prisms in which light dispersion takes place. Visible light is dash wave, electromagnetic wave, electromagnetic wave. Dash color of visible spectrum has shorter wavelength, shorter wavelength. Visible spectrum emem color untai amma, VGR, VIB. G Y O R, VGR, 7 colors untai. From violet to red, if we go, wavelength increases. Em increase avutundi? Wavelength increase avutundi. Frequency decrease avutundi. From this we say shorter wavelength. A color untundi ma, violet color has shorter wavelength. Group of wavelengths or group of frequencies is known as spectrum. Known as spectrum. Next question. A relation between wavelength and the velocity of electromagnetic wave is dash. C is equal to nu lambda. C is equal to nu lambda. Electromagnetic energy is characterized by both wavelength and frequency. Option C is correct. Wavelength and frequency. Next question on the screen. Dash colored flame is produced with cupric chloride. So copper salts imparts green color in the flame test anamata green example of continuous spectrum a rainbow is the example of continuous spectrum produce line spectra line spectrum produces devamma gaseous atoms produce band spectra tell me molecules produce band spectra an atom or a molecule having lowest possible energy is said to be so lowest possible energy lo unna atom gaane molecule gaane said to be in ground state line spectrum is also known as discrete spectrum line spectrum kunga peru discrete spectrum next the lines in dash can be used to identify unknown atoms so the lines in atomic spectra lines in atomic spectra can be used to identify unknown atoms each atom has its own characteristic line spectrum anamata next when the electron jumps from lower energy state to higher energy state it dash emothundi cheppama lower energy higher energy bolante em kavala it must absorb energy principal quantum number n value n den telustundi ani cheptunnam n can explain the size and energy of the orbital size and energy of the orbit next question on the screen the maximum value for l is tell me maximum value for l is n minus 1 very good l can has the values from 0 to n minus 1 for a given value of n next question on the screen orbital quantum number is also known as tell me orbital quantum number it is also known as angular momentum quantum number subsidiary quantum number azimuthal quantum number anni perlu unnayamma splitting of spectral lines in magnetic field splitting of spectral lines in magnetic field is known as Zeeman effect ఐస్కాంత క్షేత్రంలో వర్ణపట రేఖలు విడిపోవడము స్ప్లిట్టింగ్ కావడాన్ని జీమన్ ఎఫెక్ట్ అంటాం సపోజ్ ద స్పెక్ట్రల్ లైన్స్ ఆర్ స్ప్లిట్ ఇన్ ప్రెజెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎలక్ట్రిక్ ఫీల్డ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద స్టార్క్ ఎఫెక్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్ ఓరియంటేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్బిటల్స్ ఇస్ గివన్ బై డాష్ క్వాంటమ్ నెంబర్ టెల్ మీ ఓరియంటేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్బిటల్స్ ఇస్ గివన్ బై డాష్ క్వాంటమ్ నెంబర్ yeah very good magnetic quantum number next question on the screen the number of electrons held by a subshell is equal to number of electrons held by a subshell tell me which one is the correct answer yeah it is equal to 2 into 2l plus 1 so 2l plus 1 is the number of orbitals in a given subshell you know that each orbital can hold 2 electrons okay it is the last bit today yeah I wish you all the best thank you for watching my video I request you to like share and subscribe to my channel once again I request you to subscribe to my channel and also ask to your friends and share to your friends and ask them